The greatest conversation I've ever had came from a book, or multiple books. See, if you're not reading, you're on your way to becoming obsolete. Everything that you want to do or achieve in life, more than likely somebody else has already done it, and they wrote a book about it. It's your job to go out there and find that book. Instead of seeking advice or counsel from individuals who haven't done it or who aren't at that plateau, talk to the experts. Go out there, and if you can't, don't think that you need to find them by actually setting up a meeting with them, which can be done, but go to the library, go to the Barnes & Nobles, go online to Amazon.com, type in the topic that you're looking for, find the books for those people who did it, buy the book, read them, take notes, learn from it, follow them, and guess what? In a short time, you're going to wind up becoming an expert like they are. But you have to be intentional, and you have to go out there and fill the knowledge, find the knowledge and fill the knowledge in your own head from what they did and their achievements. They're sharing these stories with you. It's no secret. They wrote about it. It's just up to you to go out there and find it. Go out there, learn, apply it, absorb it, and make the best possible experience from it. Thanks. And if you don't